Great, great, great. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Now, this time, what we're going to do is we're going to do a donut game. Now, kids, some of you at home, I've emailed your parents about this donut game. So hopefully you have some donuts at home and you have some string. So hopefully you can see that from here. And what you need to do is tie the string on the donut and we're going to eat it together. Okay. And I've got some of the youth here to help me as well do that. Okay. So make sure you got that ready. Go for it.
We're drowning out the lies of the enemy. We're turning up the anthem that set us free. Your mighty name will ever be the soundtrack of our victory. We're lifting up your praise like a battle cry. The thunder of your name breaks apart the night. Your matchless grace will ever be the soundtrack of our victory.
I hope you guys had fun doing that at home as well. I've got donuts stuck in my mouth right now, so I hope you can hear me properly. So this week we're talking about, today's a very interesting book, and it starts with God telling Hosea that he needs to be with an unfaithful woman, and he needs to have children with her as well. Now, this book is a metaphor for God's relationship with Israel. And Israel started worshiping idols and going their own way and not following God. So in the same way that Hosea's wife was unfaithful to him. So next, we're going to be watching an overview on Hosea. The youth will be coming up and then we'll be talking to us about how they view this book. And after that, we have a video from Charlotte's boyfriend, Joe. He'll be talking to us about how we hear from God. And knowing how we hear from God is really important. And in the video, we'll hopefully it will help you answer some of the questions that you may have. Then we'll have prayers from the children and youth in our church, and then our last song. So I hope you enjoy.